We are so happy to have one of the Push girls join us now. Mia Schaikewitz, welcome to Evening Express.
Thank you.
Now, Mia, first of all, I'm so excited about the message that you talk about here, triumph over tragedy. But what really surprised me was when I started looking at your story and looking at the show, each of you had different factors that ended up putting you in a wheelchair, but yours was different from the other ladies. Can you tell us a little bit about your story?
Yes, actually, I was completely healthy my whole entire life. And suddenly one day I had a stomach ache and ended up at the hospital. And through investigation and into x-rays, I realized that there was something heavy with my legs. And then they ended up doing an MRI and they found out that there was an AVM that was in my spinal cord, which is an arterial venous malformation. And it's basically a blood vessel that ruptured. And at that point, it was like any other spinal cord injury because the nerves were damaged. I find that that's one of the beauties of the show is people are not going to be afraid to ask because they see that, you know, we're just like everybody else. We do things a little differently. But once you realize that, you know, that's the bottom line. We're just like everybody else.
Okay, so most embarrassing moment on camera during filming. You've got to tell us.
You know, it wasn't the most embarrassing, but the most revealing to me is me getting in the shower. You know, it was one of those moments where I felt, wow, you know, this is a really intimate piece of information I'm going to share with the world. But I have to say, there's moments where I'll be in conversation with somebody and they'll say, you know, so what are you going to do? I'm like, oh, I'm going to hop in the shower. And I can just see in their eyes for one split second that, wow, how does she do that?
Yeah.
I do want to, you know, be able to answer questions and not have to, you know, meet people necessarily individually. I can do it, you know, through the mass media, which is really cool.